And we do have a heat wave that's going to last through most of the week. If you don't have air conditioning, a cooling center may be your best option. The Carbondale Warming Center is switching to its cooling center for the next few days. However, they are operating on limited hours. They're open every day from 12 until 6. And we are working to get an updated list of cooling centers. You can refer to our old list from last month. It's on our website, WSILTV.com.